don't need them, they need us.
Yo, this is Derrick Grace's Gaming Company.
Hey y'all, so as you know, a lot of people missed the opportunity to be a part of the first in-home banking board game. I suggest you guys don't miss the opportunity again. We reached out to a slew of entrepreneurs, brand owners, influencers, and a lot of people initially turned down the idea. And like I said, with in-home banking is not just money. A lot of people miss the whole concept of purchasing ad space within a board game that was going to be so monumental to our culture. So independently, 20,000 units later, ranging from $100 to $200 a piece, we're here again with not only the updated 30th anniversary English edition, the Spanish version, and as you just saw, the video game version as well. So the opportunity is here again. You have a chance to be a part of history. And I'm gonna let you know this right now. If you saw what the board game did, you can only imagine what the video game is going to do in a billion-dollar, almost trillion-dollar industry. If you saw what that board game did, you can only imagine how we're going to be able to leave a positive mark on both the, you know, the bilingual culture and demographics that support in-home banking. And again, especially the English ones. Like I said, you guys saw that living proof. Like I said, again, independently, not even a year, 20,000 units sold, straight muscle, all in-house. Put our own money up, own everything, own connects. You see, at this point, we've started Derrick Grace Gaming Company. So, like I was telling you guys before, the only way we get delayed these days is that I wake up one day, you know, with a hair up my ass, and I just decide, hey, don't nobody work, don't nobody do nothing, everybody stay in the house. But other than that, we've created and established Derrick Grace Gaming Company. We no longer have to wait. We actually have the ability to develop a video game, board game, or a concept if you decide that you want one. So getting into it, as you guys are just seeing, two huge characters and two huge likenesses that you guys are gonna see in the game. I'm sure you just peeped that, but David Banner 19 keys. So you guys have the actual opportunity to be to purchase, to be an actual avatar within the game. Again, branding, advertising, promotion, things of that nature. Whether it be board space in the board games, whether it be the street signs, the buildings, the banners, whatever the case is in the video game as well, down to the loading screens. As you see, David Banner has on his own, his actual brand. He's branding himself with his character in the video game. So his actual, not only his face and his likeness, but his actual clothing is there as well. So like I said, man, if you guys got board game number one, you've already seen it. You've seen From Space to Space. You can have your businesses in there. If you want to be an actual moving piece in the board game, you can get that as well. So like I said, y'all, this may be an opportunity you don't know. Not bank. This is an opportunity you don't want to miss. I truly, 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 I'm not going to say feel bad because I don't at all. But I truly, truly know that a lot of people that pass up on the opportunity definitely wish they would have handled it a different way. I'm very grateful for it because it taught me a lot about value. It taught me a lot about group and collective economics. And again, in-home banking, that's what it's all about. In-home banking is, in terms of this, is you pouring into my project by purchasing ad space. And then the rebound on that is the fact that we got a global game, not a local game, not a national game. We got a global game from Australia to Bermuda to London to some places I couldn't even pronounce my damn self. The in-home banking board game has landed there. So again, you guys can only imagine the English to Spanish and the actual video game concept is going to do now. So as I said, man, from characters, whether you want to be a loading screen in a video game, whether you want your brand and your likeness on the actual packaging and box of the video game, of the board game, like I can quickly show you right here. Branding again. A lot of you guys know that logo. That's 19 Keys logo. Grace Tribe. Of course, I'm going to put my children on every opportunity I get. The very person who recording this video is my in-house cameraman, A1 Entertainment. And of course, a lot of you guys, if you don't know, you know who Khadijah is. So it's all about getting the ball, right? And when you get the ability to score at will, and when you get to the championship, you defer. You pass the ball to your people, and you let them go get the MVP. Because the real goal at the end of the day is for all of us to win. So like I said, guys, once you finish watching this video, if you plan on being a part of this board game, the new board games, or especially the video game, be sure to go down ASAP, fill out your information, check the prices, get with us right away. I'm going to tell you guys, the first board game we ever did, edition number one, those sponsorship spots filled up literally within a month. You guys, and like I said, That was the people who had no idea what we was going to do. They had no idea we would have an ROI of almost 600%. They had no idea we were going to do millions within 8 months with a board game. They had no idea that their face, their business, and their likeness would end up somewhere in a country where people don't even, what our language is foreign to them. So like I said, man, if you want to be a part of this history, because it's for damn sure history, not boasting, not bragging, but if my research serves me correct, we the only people, we the only individuals who putting our own dough up, jumping into that video game industry and adding some flavor to it. And again, like I said, if you guys haven't peeped it yet, the in-home banking video game is going to be a great mixture. It's going to give you a little GTA vibe in that, because you will have free will to make any great or poor decision you wish to. It's going to give you that in-home banking in there. And then we're going to sprinkle a little of that Sims on there, just to test your common sense and your ability to survive and live. But like I said, man, this is the biggest thing for our culture that's ever touched the video game industry or the board game industry. If you want to be a part of it, jump out of the video now, sign up below, and we'll see you when we hit start and that game kick on. We'll see you then.
We don't need them, they need us.